My name is June. Today I'm going to say the story about the fox and the grapes. One day, the fox was very hungry. He searched food everywhere. But at last, he went to a vineyard. He saw bunches of grapes hanging by vines. He jumped again and again, but he could not get them. So at last he was very sad and very tired. So he said, "The grapes are too sour. I don't want them." Then he ran away. Moral of the story is, it's easy to hate what you cannot have. Thank you.